housed in South Philadelphia and only minutes from Broad Street. Lincoln Financial Field is the home for this exciting matchup between the Seahawks and the Eagles. You know, when you get a matchup at running back, like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth, and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back, and, man, just give them a little bit of hope, and they can make it happen.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down coming up. Trying to work that left side, and they tackle him there at the 34.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Cooper's going to get set in the slot for this snap. The give, searching for space to the right. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
When you talk about dynamic plays in the NFL, you talk about pass plays that are over 20 yards and running plays that are over 10. Well, that was a lot more than 10 yards. That is an explosive play for the offense at time. Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back. Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 12. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game you get an offense at third and long, you are looking to make a play and get things rolling on your side.
Running away from the pressure. And he'll step out of bounds.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Now on first down. Running a little college-like option. Power surge for six. Touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point.
Extra point was good.
Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Setting up return. Runs out of bounds. Miller's in the slot here for this play. First and 10. Lynch is taking the handoff. Now, makes the move to the right. Gains maybe five.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down following the run. They send the tight end in motion. Got a couple. after that last carry. It's third and three. He'll fire it out to the left.
And a completion this time.
Receivers get scared sometimes running that slant route. They know their linebackers inside running towards them because they're watching the quarterback's eyes.
Harvin's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. In the books. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Seahawks with the PAT to come. Extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds. It's first down as they head to the line. Handoff. Drives ahead.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down and 9. They're going to get him this time.
Well, if your offensive line is not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
McCoy's got it on the handoff. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a 3-and-out for this offense.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun. Going across the middle, hauls it in for the first down.
That's a good play that time by the offensive coordinator. Fourth down try. He makes the right call, and they pick up the first down.
That reception gave them the first down. Here's the running play. Off tackle. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
Well, the long run that time, and there's a lot of reasons why they got that long run. But the biggest one, the good blocking up front, but what patience for the running back. He did not panic because it took a while for that running lane to develop. When it did, he saw it, he hit it, and he used his talents to get down the field for the big game.
First down here after the completion. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Advances it out to about the 9. And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. The Eagles' offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Off the mark.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Offense lines up here. And the second quarter is underway. Brandon Browner with the interception. Taking off. Unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30,
the 20.
That brings the play to an end.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Offense lines up here. Tight ends in motion here. First and goal. They feed the running back. That picks up seven. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Second and goal from the three. Lynch slashes to the left side. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard, as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Third and goal.
He's in for the touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Met head on right there at the 20. First down here. Throws the pass. Zeroed in on that one.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
McCoy's lined up as the single back, trying to plow ahead, and that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Jackson's in the slot. It's a second and four. McCoy's going to take the handoff now.
What a nice run by the running back. Picks up big yards, and he did everything that time. He picked the proper hole, gets through it, and shows that speed to get the long game.
First down following the long play. McCoy. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Run it again. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Play number six coming up on this drive. On the run, looking to the right side and throwing. Gain of four.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is.
He is in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. He steps out. moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Nice tackle.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and seven. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And they're going to run it right. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Makes the grab and the feeder down.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Miller's move from the tight end position to the slot. Warning. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. They'll run it with him again. Breaks the tackle.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. They hand it off to him again. And a good gainer. Let's give him 9.
Well, if you're a good running back, when there's not a lot there, you find a way to make some extra yards. Here in the red zone, it's even more important.
Second down coming up. Tight end in motion. He'll go left. Powers his way across. Touchdown. The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. There's a flag right there. And the point after is good.
Offside, defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Excellent excellent field position.
Well, a lot of good things happened on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
First down on the way. The throw to the left. A foot race to the end zone. The 10. No stopping him. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. He's looking to the right. Pass is intercepted. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. Michael Vick will be under center. Now first and 10. Screen makes the grab. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Brown's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Casey's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Brown's handed the football to the right side. And for about six.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Didn't have the distance.
It's one of the toughest jobs in sports, being a field goal kicker, because you got to sit there, you got to think about it, and you do have a chance to get nervous and get tight. They missed a field goal chance there to go ahead.
The Seahawks will use a timeout here early in the second half. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at them, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Miller's move from the tight end position to the slot. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Pat Chung makes the tackle. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Two tight ends. It's handed to the running back. They go to the right side.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
And Ryan Rice is a receiver in the slot. First and 10, back to the ground, up the middle for a gain of about 5. Lynch is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Second down and 6. He had no time to get set. Harvin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third and 6. Working that left side.
And intercepted.
He's got a wide open alley. He's brought to a halt.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back. And they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Bryce Brown is in the backfield. Fick's back in shotgun formation, looking for an open receiver on the right. That catch will extend the drive.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Fick's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Knocked away, incomplete.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Second down following that incompletion. Going to take off with it. They advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Michael Vick, after all these years, when there's nothing there to throw the football to, if he can't find somebody open, he could still take off and pick up some extra yards. Good job that time by Michael Vick.
First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle, right where it had to be.
Well, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Back to the air here on first down. Throws to the right. Secures it with two hands.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Tackles made.
Number 7 gets the ball on the run. Gain of 2.
The Seahawks lined up in the nickel. Second and goal from the 8. They'll run it off the toss.
Nice job by the defensive backs. The quarterback buys the extra time. He gets outside of the pocket, but look at him. They stay right with the pass receivers. Nobody gets open. Quarterback has to throw it away.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Third and goal from the 8. Looking across the middle. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
No doubt about it. Quick three on the board.
Nice little recovery that time by the field goal holder. He gets it in position. This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. They're not. not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. Miller's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Brought down. Picks up the first as he's tackled at the 40.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Breaks free. Lynch with an impressive run.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Miller's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. Him. Eyeing that left side. And he's almost intercepted. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. That pass was hurried. This will be a 41-yard field goal try. And converts on the three.
When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives him three.
They'll take it at the 20. Vic will be under center. First and 10. Trying to make something happen. And throws it incomplete.
Bad job that time by the quarterback. He misses the receiver on the slant route. When you're throwing the slant route, you got to throw it right into the stomach of the receiver so it's easy for him to make the catch and he can protect himself also.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Vic standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Vic's looking long. Brandon Browner with the interception. Good piece of tackling.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Miller's in the slot here for this play. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Tough catch. They pounce on him there.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. A tackle behind the line.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
That leads us to second down. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. They run right. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The Seahawks offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter.
Did not get both feet down.
Big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You fail on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put. Up 7 points.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. Should be what we call a gimme. The field goal try. Yes, sir.
Well, you come out there on the field. As a defense, the offense has great field position. You've got to give them something different. The defense did. They stopped them, and they gave up the field goal.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Bryce Brown is in the backfield. Brown's going to secure the handoff. Stiff arm. That's a gain of 8.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Second down, 2 to go. Throwing now to his left, running to the left side.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
First down here after the run. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Staying on the ground. He's got some daylight. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it. And that was a battle for the football, Phil. That time, the defense won out, incomplete.
Yeah, nice job, Jim, that time by the defensive back, just being aggressive and making sure the receiver could not make the catch.
Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That ball was in his hands.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Guys.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third and 10. Looking to scramble. He'll fire it out to the left. And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds. Bryce Brown is in the backfield. The running back goes in motion. Vick's going to take it from the gun. Looks to his left. Complete.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Brown's taking the handoff. Second down. Vick in shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Very nearly intercepted.
Pass ball incomplete. Third down.
What a drive this has been. In trouble now.
Good job by the defense that time. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Trying the right side. And he's in.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that 2-point conversion. They failed to convert on the 2-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6.
And the flag comes out.
They have the ball back, and the play's continuing.
Illegal touchdown.
You try the onside kick, and you've got to make sure, first off, that the ball travels 10 yards. That's a penalty.
Hey, you know what you say to the kicker here in this situation? If you're the coach, you count to 10. That's how far it's got to go, son. Get the ball 10 yards.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10, Lynch has got it on the handoff.
Run.
Well, when you're on the defensive side, if you read the offensive formation, where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for him. Terrible job by the defense.
Tate's in the slot. They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. He'll try it left.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short gain.
The Eagles with a nickel look here on defense.
On second and nine, into the open flat.
He has the grab. That's a gain of seven.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, but doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Well, that time the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
The kick is good.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Quarterback realizes time is a factor. They need to put some points on the board.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
We've hit the 2-minute warning in the second half. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. A takeaway.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
They bring in the extra tight end. First and 10. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second and nine. Trying to work that left side. And he was wide open. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
An extra point is good.
Offside defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there, gets him caught in the neutral zone.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff.
Go!
Bryce Brown is in the backfield.
First and 10.
The defense gets the sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
He'll fire it out to the left. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
He's wide open for the grab,
and he's out of bounds.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
Bryce Brown is in the backfield. First and 10, looking for a receiver. Up, touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That's a nice touchdown here. You're still losing under 2 minutes to go, but you know what you've done? You've put the game in doubt. So don't give up. Keep your confidence up. The other team, they're getting tight. Make them get tighter. You still have a chance to get this done.
The Eagles lined up now for the point after. The point after is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. That's a timeout call. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second down here. And he's thrown to the ground.
This defense is awesome at blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They timed the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion.